Certain God. Through these persons, through these people, that is my responsibility, God, to distribute forces in you, and lead to the desire in our heart. In this profession, parts of the human and God, after these persons, God, and preserve his people, in the vicinity of Jesus' way. I must be thankful to God for taking me down to serve them. This is my importance and for the good of the world. In sharing my burdens, my best way, to let you know how God speaks to me and worship me. And I want to share the confidence that I receive from you. People who say you have the blessings and goodness, and justice and the mercy of the present now situation. This is the part of the profession with your help and prayer. In the other hand, I am faithful of the goodness to the persons who have been involved in my life, especially my parents and teachers, who are always inspiring me, although you have passion and profession, or you cannot come on your financial content, but you have forever blessed my heart and mind. And thank you for this opportunity to be here in the career of the Federal Department of State for their government community, support, generosity, and for being able to move them to my religious provision. And to thank you also for the Federal Department of the State, the Father of Richard, for accepting me to the faith of the country. To my fellow professors, for community giving, and to bring about by carrying these most burdens, the younger brothers, guys, and I am, for their prayers and humanity, the thousands of employees, for their Muslim presence, who are in Africa, who have been generous in the work of our community, initially and spiritually, my brother Dalsmates, who have been bringing their travels and happiness with their encouraging presence. To those persons and my friends who have forgotten me in one way or another, have been praying for me and supporting me. And again, we remind God to be source of everything, as the source of vision, life, faith, hope, and love. The intercession of the Blessed Mary and my Father, the same God. Thank you all, and indeed, it's good.